Okay, let's see. Okay, then the buy on the pump CEO, I guess, for his large TDG studio stake on it.
Introducing Galaxy Buds Pro. It sounds like you're...
Weekly update time in GTA Online. And look, nothing was going to live up to last week's update. We had some really good double money and some incredible discounts, honestly. But this week isn't too far behind it. It's another pretty good week. So if you enjoy these short and to the point videos, a thumbs up would be greatly appreciated. Consider subscribing for more stuff like this. And let's jump in. We'll start off with the podium vehicle. Like always, this week's podium vehicle is the Vapid FMJ. As far as supercars go, I mean, it's not incredible. But hey, always try and win a free car. Free stuff is free stuff, so try and win it. Moving into the vehicle discounts, in Legendary Motorsport, we got discounts on the Grotti Furia, the S80 RR, the Progen GP1, the old school classic, the Pegasi Z Torta. If you're a day one player, you love this car, so that's on sale this week. Pick it up if you don't have it for whatever reason. And then another throwback classic is the Adder, which used to be the fastest and most expensive supercar in the game. So as an OG player, this is kind of cool to see. Kind of useless, but kind of cool. Moving into Warstock, we've got the Verus, or the Verus, the quad bike, the new one. It's on sale. It's free again this week. And as you can see there at the top of your screen, we have the weaponized dinghy finally in GTA Online free roam. Now, that's a pricey little price tag. Well, not a little. It's a big price tag there. 1.85 million. Is a weaponized dinghy worth that? I mean, look, just like everything else, probably not, man. Depends how much you really want a dinghy. But yeah, hard to justify that price tag. I know a lot of people have wanted this in the game for a while, so here it is, but you're gonna have to cough up a bit of cash. Moving into the property discounts, we have 60% off all CEO offices, which is one of the bigger discounts I've ever seen on them. And to go along with that, all of the renovations and upgrades to it are on sale as well, so definitely buy one if you don't have one. We've also got big discounts on all different types of garages in the game. Literally every single type of garage, whether it's an arena workshop garage, just a normal garage, a CEO office garage, penthouse garage, any of it, it's all on sale. So if you need more car space, pick one up this week. And the final discount this week, we have 30% off all MOC renovations, the Mobile Operations Center. So if you're looking to upgrade that a bit, this is the week for it. Moving into the double money, the biggest one this week is a really good one. It's double money on special cargo. I know a lot of people are in love with this business. Personally, I think it's pretty good. With double money, it becomes really good. So if you're looking for a change of pace from Kaya Perico this week, this is a good way to do it. Moving into the double money jobs, it looks like we have double money on all Simeon missions. Scrolling through, I couldn't really tell which ones are Simeon missions, but most of the ones I noticed, I know are Simeon missions. So I'm pretty sure all Simeon missions are double money this week. We've also got double money on the Sumo Remix series adversary modes, as well as double money on all stunt races. So a few extra ways to make a bit more cash this week while having fun, which is always a good change of pace. Finishing off with the time trials, like always, your normal time trial is down Chilliad, and your RC Bandito time trial this week is Vespucci Canals. So that wraps it up. Again, if you enjoyed, a thumbs up would be awesome. Consider subscribing for more stuff like this. No uploads this past week. Oof. I was trying to complete a really difficult challenge, and that's going to come out this week. We'll have a few videos this week. So I hope you guys enjoy that challenge when that video comes out. It literally took 2.5 weeks to record. So stay tuned for that. We're going to pick up the upload schedule going forward. So stay tuned for that. Anyway, I hope you're all staying safe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Favorite color, money green. Paper. I've been on my grind since I was in the seventh grade. Had my first kid, I was only 17. Always a provider for my pack.
It's not about being scared. Oh, yes, I don't want my shit destroyed. But hey, I can go to the public. For doing that, I need to go to our night. You can go to our motorcycle club. Just gonna go.
Something else has come up. Can you please come back to my office?
It's Kenny. And Moody Man. That motherfucker Tom gave me your number. You gonna pick something up for me? I ain't talking about no weed, nigga. I'm talking about them house shoes. I need them house shoes, dog. You can only get them at the swap meet, Davis Mega Mall. Them bitches out cold. I usually get them myself. Just ain't got the time right now. I see you at the club later, motherfucker. What up, though? It's me again. You get that package? I need them house shoes. I need them bitches. They're part of my life. They bring that OG out in the nigga. I need to step into the light with that motherfucker. They're just a feel-good situation for my toes. Where they at? I'm waiting for them. Holla.
Seems like such a spoiled guy. Thank you. buy supplies for everything. Buy supplies for my cocaine. Let's do that. It's called a motorcycle. It's a motorcycle club, but you rarely get the bike cell mission. It shouldn't matter because why the fuck does that matter? You're the seller. Why would a buyer? Why would that matter?
is, huh? The product's in the back of the truck and ready to move. Get it to the buyer, and you're done. That's a successful sale. The funds are transferring. Long John out.